Recently, Xiaomi has revealed the Mi 11 in China and that will also be ready for other markets pretty soon. The Mi 11 comes with a 6.81 inches 2K display with 120Hz, Gorilla Glass Victus, 108MP camera, the Snapdragon 888 chipset, a unique design and more. It's like completely pro model, but it's not. As far as the pro model of the Mi 11 is concerned, that is yet to be introduced in a month. Xiaomi claimed they would be the first smartphone company who will launch the Snapdragon 888 powered chipset mobile phone first. That's exactly they did by launching the Mi 11. But they didn't introduce the Mi 11 Pro along with Mi 11 in the same launch event, same as the predecessor Mi 10 series. The Mi 11 Pro is going to be high-end flagship from Xiaomi. In terms of the display size, the Mi 11 Pro will be exact same as the Mi 11 non-Pro model. But you will get to see some drastic changes from the back. According to Ben Jaskin, the Mi 11 Pro might look like this one. Yes, size and shapes are the same compared to the little brother Mi 11. But as far as the camera module is concerned, that looks pretty much wider. As you can see, camera module is way different from all the smartphone's camera module. There are totally 4 cameras on the back with a massive LED flash. One is believed to be a 108MP main camera, an ultra wide angle camera, a normal zoom camera and a periscope camera for a 100x zoom. The camera setup is opulent. Xiaomi just wanna prove that they provide the best flagship mobile at pretty less price. And yes, they are doing. Xiaomi has already confirmed their in-display camera tech is ready for mass production 2021. Some reports also claim that the Mi 11 Pro will feature a under-display camera tech. Xiaomi might go for a under-screen camera tech for the Mi 11 Pro. But most probably, Xiaomi Mi 11 Pro could have a punch-hole selfie camera at the corner side same as Mi 11. In terms of charging capability, Xiaomi is going to break all the records. It will surely have bigger battery than 4600 mAh. According to Digital Chat Station, the Mi 11 Pro might have 80W wireless charging capability. This is really a drastic improvement over 50W wireless charging. 80W wireless charging is literally insane what other brands can't even think about it. We can only expect from Xiaomi. According to Xiaomi, 18W wireless charging can charge a 4000 mAh battery in just 19 minutes. As per the leak, Xiaomi will introduce the Mi 11 Pro in the mid of February. Do a comment, what are your thoughts about Mi 11 Pro? How well it is going to be? By the way, if you love the universe of tech, you should consider subscribing. A great thank you for watching the video. I will see you in the next one and now I wanna wind up the video. Thank you.